Okay, we're gonna go up here, Cayden, and we're gonna start fishing shallow this morning.
Well, then should I use my
frog? You can throw your frog. Just throw up close to shore. The other day they were all pretty tight to shore, so. Okay, bring them in, Cayden. Got him, buddy? Good job, thanks. There you go, there's the first one finally. I don't know if he's legal or not. Check it out. Put them on the board and just crosses the line at 16. Yeah, I love this fish. I love the way a bass fights. This is a nice looking fish, very healthy. He went after a swimming jig today, black and blue swimming jig, so it's awesome. There's nothing better than catching a bass, unless it's a smallmouth. They fight good too. Alrighty, we're gonna get him back in the water. Got you coming towards you, Cayden.
And then, guess I'll switch to one of those.
Another nice looking fish. Looks to be about the same size as the other one. We're going to put it on the board and check it out. Got a little markings on its tail here. Probably from the spawn yet. Check it out once. Let's see what we got. Got enough room there.
Oh, geez. 16.
Pretty close to the other one, just a hair bigger. The other one just touched the line, this one's just past the line. There you go. There she goes. Fish on, fish on. Usually you don't want them to come up, but. Not as big as the other ones. Oh, he's running. Make this look good, Cayden. Here he comes. Coming up. That boy knows how to land a fish, doesn't he? That one we're not even gonna measure, but still fun catching them. That's the future of the lake right there. Wanna give him a kiss? The bad part is right now we're on the side of the lake where there's not a lot of shade, but that's not a bad thing because if, you know, it's very confined area, so if you can hit that shade,
yeah.
Yep, we'll get a little closer, so you try to get all the way up to shore. There's still, though, every one I've caught, every bass has been pretty tight to the shoreline, but it helps to have that shade there. Not fighting like a big one. Not bad. It's tearing up my grub. Coming at us. Should I flip this one in or you want to grab it? It's not bad. You hit hard.
Grip always catches the big ones and I never get to catch any because he's so mean.
Do you believe that? It's not quite 16, so the first two were a little bigger. The first one was 16, this one's about 15 and 3/4.
Oh, what's that?
Where?
Is that a duck?
Right there. I don't know what
that is. Did
you see
it? You see that bird? There's another one up there that just flew away. There's two more. Oh, there it goes.
There you go, buddy. Keep it up now. Keep your rod tip up. That's a nice one. Hit a boy. There you go, bring it in slow now. Now I get to land one for you. Yeah.
Smaller.
Don't matter. First fish. Lift her up. Swing it in the boat. There you go. Hold his head too, buddy. You gotta close his mouth. There you go, that's 15. I'm gonna lift this one up, buddy.
Are you just gonna lift it up?
Yep. Still a pretty fish. Their color is great here. Nice green. Right underneath that dock. Ooh, that's a bigger one.
Need help, Grandpa?
I get him. Gotta get the boat out here. Coming in.
That one might be over 18, Grandpa.
Another nice large mouth. Look in his mouth too. Ah! Nice fat, healthy looking fish.